Striker Seri Arigumaho opened the scoring in the first 20 minutes of the game and added another before the break. The visitors also came back stronger to score a goal in the early minutes of the second half through Emmanuel Ochen. Minutes later, the Ankole Lions intensified their attacks to score two goals through defender Henry Monusi and Jutse Mugabe, respectively, to seal the game. The win sends Mbeya City back to the second position on the log with 40 points in 21 games behind table leaders Chitara with 43 points. Mbeya's next game will be away against Police FC, who are currently occupying the third position on 39 points, while NEC is fourth with 37 points.
So many goals. I attribute that to the distance that we have traveled. Of course, we only rested for a day. Right from Yumbe to Mbarara is a long distance. My boys tried, but second half we could see that there was no energy completely. But going forward, we are going back because we are preparing. Our next game is against Kitara at home on Sunday. We have to go back right now. So it's not an easy thing, not an easy fixture. Because on Sunday we played against Kitara Uganda Cup. Now Wednesday we have played Barara, we have lost. We have to go regroup and struggle to beat Kitara at home.